Welcome to the University of Nottingham Museum of Archaeology. Now, what you can see in front of you here are two projecting loop, basal loop spearheads. They date to between 1250 and 1125, that is to say, in the Middle Bronze Age. And they were found in the River Trent at Attenborough and at Hoveringham. Now, in most museums, that's about all the information that you'll get about objects like this. But what I want to do today is to tell you what these objects can tell us about people in the past. Now, the first thing we need to think about when we think about prehistoric metalwork is that it was one of the very few shiny things that there were in the past. Now, if you read Homer or if you read Beowulf, the poems are full of descriptions of flashing metalwork because the world was very flat. Apart from metal, the only thing that sparkled was water. So metalwork was a form of bling. It was a way of showing off. It was a way of showing social status. These, of course, are weapons. This is more or less the size and shape you'd expect for a spearhead. And you can see it's got two loops on the bottom. That's why it's called a basal looped spearhead, from which tassels would have been attached, make them colorful. But this one is a parade weapon. It's likely to have been used primarily for display. This is a weapon that says, I'm hard, I'm rich, keep away. So metalwork is not just telling us about hunting or about combat. It's also telling us about the social strategies that people used to affirm their position in society. But there's one other actually very important thing that this metalwork tells us about ancient Nottinghamshire and the East Midlands, because there are about 200 objects in Bronze Age metalwork that come from the River Trent. And the River Trent is one of the few rivers in Europe. The Thames is another, the Seine is another, the Saône is another, where metalwork was ritually deposited in the water. So at various points along the River Trent, for example at Clifton, for example at Langford near to Newark, for example at Attenborough and Hoveringham, where these objects come from, objects were thrown into the river as offerings. So not only do these spears tell us about society, they also tell us about belief in the Bronze Age of the East Midlands. Okay, so here we have two other objects from the River Trent at Attenborough to give you some idea about the other sorts of things that we find in the river. Here we have an early Bronze Age dagger, dates to about the first half of the second millennium BC. And here we have a rapier, Middle Bronze Age, so second half of the first millennium, second millennium BC. And as you can see, its haft would have been very, very weak. So this sort of weapon was a weapon that you would use for stabbing. You're not going to be able to slash with this. It would have broken in your hand. Perhaps it was even more useful as a weapon for display. I've got a rapier. Keep away.